a team decided to look at what are the biggest issues that face their community. And we found that one of the largest and most impactful issues in a community is the lack of community. That is the lack of knowledge and ability to share knowledge amongst the members, which is the formation and the foundation of what makes a community effective, which is why we designed our app, Community. If ease of info could be tantamount to community and individuals, all the individuals would benefit by an increased safety, awareness of safety, as well as knowledge of both the dangers and the opportunities in their community. And that is what community is the solution for. It provides a centralized hub for community discussion and issue awareness. It's presented as a geographical map in which users could post pings with a post that open up for group community discussion, allowing for real change to happen. Now, as an example, let me do the example of how it will benefit anyone trying to create a more involved community through the example of a neighborhood gathering. Let's say someone wants to do a neighborhood gathering right now. What would they have to do? They have to go and get the emails of everyone in the neighborhood or call them individually. A totally ineffective process, which would create so much work, so much hassle, which is why we do it better. Someone can ping on this website, which will be available to all platforms, including desktop, reaching all users, and hence all other members of this community will be able to observe this, and hence be able to add their own information to it, be able to have group discussions about it, and make real things happen, making more involved community. It also enhances safety. The product will be directly sold to the municipalities such as Toronto, which will then be allowed to integrate their own emergency services into this app. Let's say there is a suspicious criminal activity within a neighborhood. A user can ping this, and on the ping, suggests to alert the authorities. This will, at one fell swoop, alert the entire community, which can then be made aware of this and avoid this dangerous criminal activity, as well as alerting the authorities, which will, in general, both reduce the crime rates, as well as make safer communities for everyone involved through greater awareness of this crime. Now, to ensure that this social network is kept as tight as possible, there'd be community elected admins, which would make sure that all inappropriate behavior would be reprimanded, hence keeping the site as legitimate as possible. We'd advertise through social media and crowdfunding, but more importantly, as this would be bought by the municipalities themselves, the cities could fund and advertise with all of their resources, ensuring that everyone became a member and could benefit from this.
3 minutes is up.
Great.
We're now going to demonstrate our app.
Here's our tech demo.
Tech demo will lead off with our company is on Squad Technology, by the way.
Okay, so here's our splash screen. After you tap it, you're given to a map. This map is your main UI. So up here in the corner is your little messaging button. If you tap this, you're given the option to send a message. You can send a topic, detail, add a photo, and then say the severity if you actually want to alert the police. If you check this, you'll be able to alert authorities and make it so that authorities will be able to be alerted and help you out. If you click send, however, this is to prevent a pocket dialer. You're given alert the police, yes or no, you can cancel out of it, or you can go through with it. So the message has been sent. As well, if you slide to the side, you're given a feed of everyone who's posting in your neighborhood, as well as alerts posted from the municipality, the police, and hospitals, and everyone around. So you get news, and of course, it's fully functional, swiping back and forth between both alerts and feed. Thank you.
Where did it get me?
It started like this. I thought